Off-Leash Canine Training Hampton Roads. We got here Cooper, 7-month-old Goldendoodle. She's so excited. She's really curious about what's going on. She's barks quite a lot, and she's just overly excited. She's looking at what's going on over there. Cooper! Hey, girl! And just gonna work on some basic obedience, getting her a little bit more stable with all her commands. Woo! She's pulling all over the place. So let's see what she knows. Cooper, come. Good girl! She knows, she's just kind of like, okay, I saw you, now I'm gonna move on.
We're just getting ready to go home for 2 weeks of training at Off-Leash, and it has been a wonderful experience for Cooper and for me. I was very nervous about bringing her here and leaving her for 2 weeks, but every day they sent me a report card with pictures and how she was progressing, and everybody was so kind and so nice, and it was just a wonderful experience. And now I'm here to take her home, and we'll continue practicing what they have taught her.